bit. There we go. So if we then put, actually, if we create one more, like this, boom, right. Then if we put the quarry down, like so, and then we get, I'm just wondering how high will that go? Like, can I see the, yeah, you can. Ah, it's okay, it's, okay, that's all right. So if we then connect the two Stirling engines to the quarry, and then the pipe, like so, like this. There we go, jump up here, like that, and then like that. And then if we go along here, like that, there we go. And then we put the chest down here, connect that wire, well, the pipe to the chest, and then everything that comes out of the quarry will go into the chest. So if we get the redstone torch, this is just going to be a basic quarry for now. I'm not going to reset the size or anything, because I'm going to do that to the quarry plus. So if we then put coal in these Stirling engines, this should start running. We just have to wait. So what we'll do is, while that's running, we'll leave that to run like so. We will then go back up here. And we will, what should we do? I think we should start to create a hammer, which will be very good for mining. So to create a hammer, if I just look up, hammer. There are many different hammers, as you can see. You can make iron and just stone. What we need is we need hammer head pattern. So what we need to create is a pattern. I think this is part of Tinker's Construct. So if we create a basic pattern, a blank pattern, here we go. So it is wood and sticks. So I have wood in my inventory, I think. Yes, I do here. Create some sticks. Boom. Boom. Like that. There we go. We've got a blank pattern. So there we go. So then, if we have a look in this book, I think this might tell us what we need to do. Here we go. Does it tell us what we need to create? No, it doesn't. If we actually, I think you need to create the base, the first book. It's a blank pattern and a book. So if we find, do we have any books anywhere? I'm sure I brought some back from the library. There's some books. Ah, there we go. One book. That's all we need. Because I remember this from before. I remember doing this. So a blank pattern and then a book. Is this right? Can we, should we have a look? Okay, we'll have a look. Okay, so it's, I think it's materials in you. Yeah, here we go. So to create that, it's not a book, it's a piece of paper. So what we need, is there any way to change the book into reeds? I'm not sure if there is, paper, sorry. No, so we need some reeds. Do we have any? If we go, boom, put the book back. Do we have any paper? Let's have a look. Any paper in here? Any paper? I don't think we have any paper. And I don't think there'll be any on the top. So what? There might be some down here. If we just quickly have a look around. Is there any reeds underground? We'll keep going down. We'll have a look a bit further down. That should start mining in a minute. And then I should start getting materials, which will be very good. So if we keep going down. Okay, right. We're down here. Let's have a look around, see if we can see any reeds. There was the water over here. So I'll see if I can see any over here. Can we see any? No, I can't see any. Okay. Do we see any yet? No, some lava. It's not what we want. So is there any way to create paper? Let's just go back up and then I can have a look. If I go up here, like this. There we go. Okay. So if we go back up, I can, when we get back up, I can have a look and see if there is any way to create paper, which is not using reeds, because I don't think I'll be able to get them. What I'll do is I'll go have a look off camera, see if I can find any, and then obviously if I can't, and this if this world doesn't have any in, then we might have to go to the main world and get some, but I'll have to talk to everyone about that. So yeah, let's just keep going. I'll quickly have a look, see how the quarry's doing. Let me just have some food. There we go. There's still some gold in there. How much gold have we got? Okay, we've got 10 ingots, so let's make that into a block. How's the quarry going? Oh yeah, it's starting to mine stuff out. It should start in a second. Let's just have a look. Just have a look. Yeah, it's starting to get rid of everything now. Here we go. Little by little. It's going pretty quick. I mean, compared to what quarries I've had before, where it took forever. But I guess this is only a small area, so yeah. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll leave that running. That's not gonna actually collect anything at the moment. That's just getting rid of the blocks to start mining. So obviously there's nothing in here yet, but there will be soon. Okay, so if we have a look, where is it? Here we go. Paper. Is there anything else we can use? We can use hemp. We might have some of that. Wood chips, sawdust, letters, water. We might have some hemp. I'm sure I found something in here. I'm sure I collected some. Where is it? Where is it? Hello? Maybe we didn't have any. No. I can't see any. If we did have some. Nope. I can't see any. Okay. Any in here? No. Oh well. So what we're gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to talk to everyone about that, and see what we're gonna do, because I don't think there is any reeds in this. So yeah, what we'll do is we'll see if this has started mining. Oh, nearly there. Nearly there. We'll be there soon. Actually, I think I need some more coal. If I quickly put these in the chest here, like this. Boom, boom, boom. I'll put the pattern in there, the wood, the sticks, the glass, the sand. And then we will put everything else in the chest up here, like so. Oh, well, I've got my axe as well. Okay, what we'll do now is how much gold we got left? We've got one ingot of gold. I don't really want to waste that. What can we do? I guess if I go back up here quickly, and then we have a look at some of the stuff we've got in here. So if we get past the main pages, the first pages, I could create a steam engine there, but we don't really need it at the moment. What other stuff have we got? What's all of this? Quantum computer? Oh, we can upgrade these chests as well. I forgot about this. How do you do that? A chest surrounded by copper, and obviously a chest surrounded by glass, a diamond chest. Okay. Okay. Obviously, we've got all the computer craft stuff as well, which is really, really good. So yeah. Oh, we got the furniture mod as well. We could probably create some furniture stuff anyway as well. How's that? Oh yeah, that's pretty easy to create. What else can we create? Just mainly looking and seeing what this mod has got. We could make an armor stand. I guess we could do that. What other stuff could we make? Ooh, I like the look of the little writing desks. They're cool. We can make something like that. I guess we could just use normal, but is that slabs? Yeah, they're slabs. a barrel, a drum of something, paint mixer, an XP bottler. We could get one of them. So it's iron and a bottle. What's a bottle? I guess it's just free glass. So if we quickly get the glass, 1, 2, 3. Where's that wood I had? There it is. Okay. So if we create that, boom. So what was it? Was it iron? Yeah, it was. It was iron. Where's that iron? Boom. We're not gonna have enough iron there. We're gonna have to create another block of iron. Like so. There we go. Bottle. Iron. XP bottler. So I'm not sure how you put the XP in this. I'm just gonna put it down over here for now. Boom. Do we just right click? Do we just have to put bottles in? I'm not sure how this works at the moment. What's this? Auto extract. What's this? Do we just put the bottles in? I'm guessing you get the bottles of XP, and then it puts the XP in the system, but I'm not too sure. Auto drink. I'll have to have a look. But at least we got an XP bottle. It was easy to make. We might have to power it, I'm not too sure. So if I just put them back in here like this. So yeah, what we're going to do is I think we're going to stop it there. Let's just have a look at this quarry. Ah, there we go. Yeah, it's started to mine now. You can see the items are going in the chest. I'm going to stop it there. So yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. I really hope you enjoyed the videos. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, give it a like. And we'll see you in the next episode. Yeah, thanks for watching and goodbye.